Q. It snapped. No. Oh my God. The horror. Oh God. It took me such a long time. Hey, 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 what's up, you guys? Chicken Bone here playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. And today we will be talking about fishing rods. Yes, we have fishing rods in Ark. It's weird and it's amazing. For, I guess, once. Just once. So, with update 245 that we did an episode on, and we're gonna do another episode on after this one, yeah, we got the new fishing rods, words. And the fishing rod, let me check it out here. The fishing rod is hopefully a low level thing, because I don't see the use for it when you're a higher level. Maybe if you've got like a lot of prime fish meat, maybe. There we go, fishing rod. Yeah, that's pretty low level. Yeah, this is hide, so what is that? Like, I think this is level 20 right here, Trenkero. So let's say fishing rod is like level 20 probably. Now, with the fishing rod, we require a bow to be able to learn it. We're just going to go ahead, 15 engram points, apply various bait to this, and then use when sitting on a chair or a bench to catch some fish. Now, obviously, we're going to do that in style, but first we have to make the fishing rod, which I don't think will be very expensive. We're going to find out soon enough. Open inventory, we can make it right here. Thatch, fiber, and wood. Yeah, that's pretty cheap. I'm just going to make a few of them, just in case they like run out of durability or whatever. There we go, two fishing rods, and we'll take the other stuff with us. Let's take ultraviolet with us today here. I'll give you some health. There you go. She's gonna join us, and we're gonna be fishing on our cruise ship, on our yacht, because I built the yacht like I did last season, but I didn't use it yet, like, in any kind of way. And I dropped it off at PMS Proxy's because she has a paint shop, a dino paint shop. And I asked Proxy, like, hey, I know my yacht isn't a dino, but could you perhaps paint that for me? And she said yes! So I dropped it off there. It's still not painted, though, guys. Well, it has my paint code on it, but we're just going to have to pick it up there and kind of just, I guess, just put it back after we're done. Or something like that. I'm not going to use the pirate ship today, because the pirate ship, I have some plans for that guy. I'm just going to have to figure out if it's going to work. But I'm not going to tell you anything about that. Now, Proxy is like one of my neighbors. She lives right underneath that overpass right there. And my boat should be parked right behind it. But let's talk fishing rods. Fishing. We can catch some coals and some saber-tooth salmons. That's, as far as I know, we can catch that. Loot varies, it's kind of bad. Like, you know, I think the best things you can get is like leech blood and tree sap. And the other stuff is just junk. Like, you can get flint, I think. You know, stuff like that. Oh, we've arrived at the ship. Let's land the bird on the deck. There we go. Bam, that's your spot. Oh God, no, that's not good. Oh, that's just bad architecture there. Okay, so we gotta fill up the engines first. Get some gas in it. Now, obviously, these are not real engines, guys, but they look good. There we go. Bam, turn it on. All right, we got our air conditioners running. We got our smithy here, in which we can put some stuff like our diving equipment. I just brought a whole ton of stuff, just in case, like, I see a Pelagornis, I'm gonna go ahead and tame that. And I brought a chair, I brought this preserving bin, because that's supposed to be in here. Hopefully two of them, actually. Oh, wow, why are you going... Don't... Why are you... Oh, my God! Please. Ark. Thank you. Place it. Okay, never pay any attention to that again. So yeah, we need bait. Of course, when you go fishing, you need some bait, guys. So what we need for bait for this fishing rod and arc is we need either leech blood or tree sap. So it's kind of funny that you can use the loot that you might get from fishing as bait. So yeah, that would be like fishing with a worm, catching a worm. It's totally amazing. Anyways, what we're going to do is we're going to sail our ship. We're just going to go in here, get first person, then press K, so we can zoom out into orbital camera, have a good look at our amazing boat, and then we're just going to sail off if that parasaur gets out of the way. Goodbye, parasaur. So, there we go. We're off. Don't hit that rock, please. Yeah, it's a tight fit, but we can do it. Whoop. All right. So we're going to take a little tour to the center, the new added addition to the center, which is the Redwood biome, and it looks absolutely amazing, you guys. I've flown through it yesterday, and I have to say, this guy has some skills. The designer of the center has some epic skills when it comes to, you know, land design. So, yeah, we're definitely going to take a look. That's why I brought the bird with me, guys, because we're going to just, you know, sail over there on the lowest speed possible. Holy crap. Can we go any slower, Ark? Seriously. And, yeah, once we get there, I guess we're just going to, like, take a little fly around, check out the new biome, the Redwood, and then find a nice spot to fish at. I think that's going to be awesome. So, yeah, I'll see you guys once we arrive. See you in a sec. And we're back, guys. Okay, I have arrived at the Redwood biome. It wasn't that far, but oh my god. This looks so epic. You got like the whole waterfall thing going on in the back there, and you know, you got all this new lighting that the Redwood has. Like, you have these light beams just in the middle of the woods. Huge light beams, no one knows where they come from. I've actually seen one come from the mountain, which makes no sense at all, but we'll accept it because it looks cool. Anyways, you got all these things there. Let's see. I kind of want to go and see if I can go underneath this thing. Ooh, someone has a boat here. Someone docked their boat. It looks like a taming pen or something. Kind of want to go see who that is. It's a blue and white flag. I have no idea. Might be Corallus or something. Oh wow. Yeah, someone's definitely been building here. Look at that. Who is this? Let's go have a look-see. There you go. Park the yacht here. Who are you? Can I see that with my spyglass? Lapis Lori. Okay, she's got a whole treehouse going on. Holy crap. She's been working hard. But we're gonna do a treehouse soon, guys. I know I still haven't done one. I could have done it on the Anunnaki Genesis, but I hate building tree houses, to be very honest. It goes against all my, you know, building skills. I have to build in a weird, you know, weird shape, and it's just weird. The only word I have for it is weird. Anyways, look at this place. Oh, we can look underwater. This place is amazing, you guys. It's so peaceful. Like, you can just chill out, and you can just, you know, look at the environment and just calm yourself. It's amazing looking. I love the Redwood. I love the way it looks. I love the way it sounds. I love the way it smells, even though I have no idea how it smells. But guessing from all, you know, the high dino population and they all pooping around the place, it probably stinks. Like a zoo or something, you know? Probably something like that. So, yeah, let's just go for the smell doesn't smell very right. Anyways, we're gonna go over to the waterfalls there, see if that is a nice spot, you know, to hang out and throw our rod out into the water and maybe, you know, find out what we can do. It just started raining. Why does it rain 20 times a day on the center? Why? I don't like it. Alright, well, for me it's still sunny. I have no idea. I hear the sound of rain. I hear the sound of thunder, but the skies are clear. We still got some sunshine going on, so I'm not going to be complaining here. Alright, so what I know is that you have to find a spot where you can actually see the fish. Like, you know, a large population of fish in a certain spot and throw your bait out in that. Otherwise, you're not going to get very lucky because they're not going to come to you. So there's a shark I don't think we can catch a shark. Wait, I can just do this. Look at that. I can check out the population. There's some ichthys, or like a really big saber-tooth salmon. No, those are ichthys, definitely. Oh, there's some coal here. Yeah, okay, okay. Park the boat. Now, what you need to bring, guys, is a fishing rod. Either tree sap or these leech bloods, which I can equip like that. And a chair. Now, our chair is something we're just going to place here, just for now, just to test it out. See if we can actually place throw a rod from the boat. That would be pretty epic. And there's a new mechanic for the chairs too, guys. You can hold your button, and then you get this wheel, and it says pick up the wooden chair. It's amazing. We can pick up stuff. Like, I place something wrong, I'll just pick up the bench. You can do that now. You can pick up the table because, you know, it's not used for fishing. So only the chair and the actual, you know, benches. But I can equip my fishing rod. I'm pressing number 2. We can sit down, though, and then throw our fishing rod. Well, equip it. We got, oh my god, there's a little wire hanging from it, and we'll throw it out. Let's see. I'm aiming at the water. Oh, baby! It's amazing. Look at that. We're fishing. Oh my god. That's so cool. Epic screenshots. Yeah. Now what? Okay, so we should have some kind of button pop up. Like, it's a lot of options. At least, like, a quarter of your keyboard can come up if you catch something. We'll eat something while we sit here. We don't have any beer with us. Isn't that like... Yeah, we should totally bring some beer next time. Oh, there's an ichthy. There's an ichthy going. He's doing it. No, he got away. Why? I wish I could catch, like, sharks and mosasaurs. Imagine that, you guys. Just catching a mosa, you know, having it on your hook, and it just dragging the boat. That would be awesome. Doesn't look like there's anything that Ixie's thinking about it. Like, there's a whole group of them. Huh. Can we just go cake camera and watch, like, underwater? No, we can't. Okay, what happens if I right-click? Oh! Well, that cancels it. Okay, good to know. Now, we'll pick up the chair. I'll try on land. Land's pretty far. Let's go, King. Oh, wow. There's a lot of terror birds. Oh, that's one of the epic light beams, you guys. Look at that. It's huge. Look at that light beam. It's like there's some kind of doom device being shot at, you know, this place. Okay, ichthy. Okay, I don't see any fish. So that's probably the reason that I didn't hook anything on. I see a fish here, though. But we're not going to be able to reach that. Okay, camera. Underwater. Cheating. Chicken's cheating. Don't tell anyone. Okay, no. No, sorry. There's no fish here. That sucks. I guess we're just going to wait for the weather to clear up a bit, guys. And take a little fly around the Redwood biome, check it out on my epic settings here. I think it's gonna look very, very good. And we'll be right back to try and catch some more fish after that. See you in a sec. Hey, and we're back. Okay, so I flew over here to this beautiful spot. I think this is my favorite spot, guys. Wow. And there's a couple of fish in here. Like, there's not a lot of them, but I see them. Actually, I see a few of them here next to this rock. So we're gonna try it out here. Oh God, I hope I picked up my chair. I did pick up my chair. I did. I picked up my chair. So we can't actually place a chair. Wait, where's it going? Can we place it underwater? We can place it underwater. Can we do underwater fishing? Now that's something I want to find out. Place a chair. Oh God, why is it? There you. Oh, sheesh. Sit on the chair. Throw my rod. Do it. Underwater fishing skills. I can see the fish coming now. Wait, no? Huh. Maybe it's a wise idea to actually not do that. In case of drowning and stuff. It's probably not the smartest idea to go underwater fishing. But you can totally sit on a chair underwater, so we learned something today, guys. Big thumbs up for that. Most useful information ever. You can fish, well, you can't fish underwater, but you can definitely sit on the water. Okay, I see a few fish there. So what if we put the chair right here? Sit on our chair, get our rod, throw it. Bam! It kind of throws it really close by, though. But I can see the fish now. That's a good thing. I can see that they're not coming. What if I hold my right mouse button and then, or left mouse button and then throw it? No, again. No, it just doesn't go any further than this. Oh, wow. Fishing might just become one of those things that you do in rivers or something, where you can actually get really close to the fish. But God, guys, look at that view. This is amazing. I love this biome. I really do. I see the fish right there. And a sheep thing. Megaloceros, what are you doing down there, buddy? That's not wise. There's dangerous coals in here and stuff. Are you? Oh, she's replying to me now. Get out of here, man. Or woman. You're a woman. Oh, there's beavers. Maybe I can catch one of those. Okay, this is pretty boring. This is definitely not working. Pick up the chair. I think it feels really bad, guys. It feels really bad, but I think we need to leave the redwood biome alone because there's just not enough fish. All right, guys. We're arriving back at our river, close to our house, and now we should be able to find a lot more fish. Like, I can already see that big coal over there. But there's some spots where there's just, like, a lot of them. So we're gonna try and find it by just kind of going around like this, I guess. There's like two of them there. Few more, actually. Oh, look at this. Ooh. Ooh, there's a few here. There's a mega piranha too, but that will be fine. Place our chair. Turn the chair towards the spot. There we go. Yes, there we go. I see them. Throw the rod. Oh, we're doing stuff now. We're catching fish. Yeah. So, now what? Look at that big salmon over there. Okay, it's coming. I'm not sure which is the. Maybe the tree sap is for the coals, and then like the leech blood is for the salmons, because the salmons, they have teeth, which makes sense if they eat, stuff with blood. I don't know. I'm just trying to think of some stuff here, because this ain't working. Fishing isn't working. Hold on. Pick up our chair because we can't get out. We're gonna move the boat forward just a little bit, just the tiniest bit. Make sure we're right on top of that salmon. There we go. Place our chair again. Turn it. Face the salmon. There, number two. Throw it. It's right there. Come on. Come back, man. Ooh, the coal. Oh, jeez. Why do they run from my rod? In my opinion, these fish are way too smart. Look at that salmon, though. He's big. Come on. Yes. He's going for it. He's doing it. Go for the thing, man. What are you doing? Why is this not working? Please, look at all the fish in here. There has to be one of them that just feels like eating. Hold on. Oh God, we're gonna throw it out right here because there's a lot more fish over there. Like that. Sitting on a chair. Get the rod. Let's do it. Oh wow, that didn't go very far. It might just be that I'm like sitting on the boat that is confused, you know, because look at that. I can probably throw it a lot further, but because the boat is so high, it might just be, you know, like kind of blocking it or something. Oh my God, there's like a shark-sized salmon. We're getting that one. If we're gonna do it today, we're gonna do it right, like the first time. Look at this guy. Oh my God, he's amazingly huge. Throw the rod. Yes. There we go. We're doing it. He swam off. Why do they all swim away? All I want is to catch you. Oh, there's a huge call too. Okay, we gotta watch the buttons because I don't know what's supposed to happen, but I know it's supposed to pop up. Like you gotta press Q real quick or something like that. So far, I just see them swimming around like a bunch of weirdos. Like, what's that salmon doing? Is there any way to aim this thing? So, oh yeah, you can aim it. So I do notice, guys, that the rod is breaking. Is he going? He doesn't care. There's raptors. No, I'm fishing here. Leave me alone, raptors. Oh my God, this is dangerous. Fishing is dangerous. Ow, ow, ow. My chest piece is gonna break. Run. Oh, my chest piece broke. Where's my crossbow? Need the crossbow. Crossbow, 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 crossbow arrows. There we go. Oh my God, these raptors are gonna get some of you guys. Stupid raptors. And you're dead. He's not dead. He's 120. Oh, attack. 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 Stupid dimorph. Dang. Am I gonna have to shoot everything myself? Well, fishing so far has been. Come on, that was a hit. Look at that. It's in its face. Like, that was a perfect headshot. I'm just putting it out there. But the desync got me, you guys. The desync got me. Oh, I want to get back to the. Stupid raptor, you messing up my fishing. Oop. I'll just get its attention. There we go. And you're dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. Oh my God, die. Bam. All right, one more shot, guys. I'm just gonna say it here. One more shot. We'll even try putting on our hunter hat so we look like a cowboy. We're, you know, bare-chested. And I left my chair there. I was looking for it, but it's right here. Okay. Now the rod is breaking from all the throws. I can't really. Like, you have this space to aim in. I don't. I'm gonna have to move the chair. Move it. Get the chair. Put it there. That rhymes. We're just gonna, like, sit it down right here. Face that big one. Sit down, and he swam off. Don't be scared, buddy. There you go. Go! Oh, that was a good one. That's, like, really far away. He's going for it. They just don't seem to care. How is this supposed to be a thing? Oh, press E. S. X. E. Oh my god, W. S. F. S. W. Oh my god. S. I'm getting it. Q. F. Q. It snapped. No! Oh my god. The horror. Oh god. It took me such a long time. Are you kidding me, Ark? You literally have to sit here for you know, a couple of minutes before you even get anything on the hook. And then you just... boop. It's gone. I didn't mess up at all, though. I don't get it. Like, I didn't do anything wrong. Oh, God. I guess we just gotta keep trying. Yes, there we go, D. Okay, D. Yes. Reeled in. You caught a call, level 50 times 0.4 quality. That went too fast. Is it in my inventory? What happened? Hey, I want to keep score. I got one. It's amazing, though. Holy crap, man. Throw that rod out. We can repair it, actually. Why? Did I just get meat? I don't even know what I got. Maybe I got leech blood or something. I didn't have time to read the whole thing. I'm gonna have to watch that back in the recording, you guys. But oh my god, this is... oh, it took 5 minutes. 5 whole minutes before anything, you know, bit the freaking... thing, and I would love it if I didn't have to sit down in the chair to throw out the rod, because I would be like, bam, you know, snap it in there, and bam, throw it right on top of that the face of that fish in there. You know what I mean? But no. We actually have to freaking sit in the chair and catch fish, which is alright, I guess. Anyways, you guys, that is going to be it for this episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video and learned anything, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up for me. I really, really do appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, you want to see more of Ark and be playing it, don't forget to subscribe either, guys. For now, we'll see you next time. Bye!